Assalamu alaikum. I'm Dr. Farooq Pursool, radiologist from King Abdulaziz Specialist Hospital. I appreciate and thank very much to the team of technology from King Faisal Specialist Hospital, Riyadh. The protocols last time which they gave us for CT scan, we are applying since the time they have come before. And thank you very much again, because they came again to update those protocols and with the new parameters as well. We are getting a great benefit of these services, and using just tell the patients, tell the technology people to do number 7 or number 2 or number 3 scan, so that they follow those instructions and they do it. And it becomes very easy for us to manage more and more patients. And I think we will be getting more benefit for the patients from your hospital, and we appreciate that. And we would like to continue this process in future as well. With their presence last time, we were using different techniques and our technology people, they were a bit hesitant which protocols to follow and how to, let's see, for a bolus chair, for other things. So now it is standardized by this team, and we are in a process of improving day by day, and we are utilizing it with very great confidence. I think we are doing the same study what your hospital in King Faisal Specialist Hospital in Riyadh is doing, and with the same protocol, with the same standardization, the quality in all over this region will improve.